importance nowadays, and the big changes that we're seeing in the use of data. So, you know, kind of in a nutshell, when I think, when someone asks me, you know, what's your technology direction or strategy in the insurance company, key points here is that, you know, where we spend our technology dollars is very much driven by what actually matters to the customer. And the second key point, of course, is the marvelous things we can do with the data as an insurance company, the way we can radically simplify processes and so forth.